Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. We have gone through many videos of machine learning in Python, like display image using RGB, face and eye detection using Python, smile detection using Python. We have used very popular CV2 library for image processing. Today's video is all about blinking of eyes using Python machine learning program. Let us go through the Python file in detail. First statement, from scrpi.spatial, it is for compute distance between each pair of the collection of input. Second statement, imputeyes.video, a series of convenience function to make basic operations such as translation, rotation, resize. Then next statement, same, it is for video stream for webcam. Then next statement, from imputeyes input face utils, it is for define dictionary that map index of facial landmark to specific face region. The next statement, import numpy as mp to tell Python to bring numpy library in your current environment. Then next statement, import arg parse, it is for user provide values at runtime. The next statement, imputeyes, I explained before. Then import time, for how much time, particular time that video will be displayed. Then import DLID to estimate location of coordinate that map the facial point. Then import CV2 library, we have used in many program or of Python program. It is a very popular library for image processing. Then method I aspect ratio. Then it is for next statement, a is equal to dist euclidean equivalent vertical landmark and this thing x and y coordinate. Then c is equal to dist dot equidlin, it is for I landmark x and y coordinate. Then next statement, I ar thresh and I underscore ar conscc const frame, it is for frame below threshold. Then counter and total is equal to 0, initialize the frame counter and total number of blinks. Then for loading the facial landmark predictor, when your program will be executed, this is the first statement that will be executed, will be seen to you. Then next statement, video webcam will be activated. And here while loop is for load the face detection. Then next statement, this is for visualizing the eyes. Then here to display the image, cv2.imshow, and here Q is used when I want to close the image, it will exit the image. Then destroy all window, close all windows and stop. Now we'll execute the program for the blinking of eyes. Now yes, eyes are blink. Detect, yes, we have successfully completed blinking of eyes program using Python. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.